I'm sorry, are we just going to ignore the most noteworthy thing in this room? The fact that Tabitha doesn't have fur.
That's not Tabitha. It's obviously some deformed baby walrus.
Gray one.
Oh my god, it's Tabitha! You look great.
Last night, Brett and Stelios had RuPaul Drag Race watching party. I was ready for big reveal. I was serving Joan of Arc realness.
It's like she's inside out.
It's more like she's a beautiful newborn pony trapped in a sausage casing.
Excuse me?